welcome Ian Pendergast.
You know what I say there that epitomises that metaphor more than Dennis Tutty. It's an absolute privilege to know each other. I want to also acknowledge Graham Bradshaw, who's with us tonight. Graham, my associate, and that's the story. So, guys, it's incredible. There's a story. As Ian was pointing out, it ties in some words in terms of, you know, our members forever being grateful for the stance that Dennis took. So it's a small token of our appreciation.
Set the precedent for professional athletes' rights to determine their own futures and forever changing Australian sport. Oh,